I'm not sure how much we came in here thinking we were dialed. We actually had two test days here. Felt like they were pretty good, but definitely when we got here Friday, we knew that we missed the mark. Yesterday's truck was just a little too soft, so we took some pretty big swings at the setup, which you don't normally do before a race, but we had no choice. I couldn't drive it yesterday, and today it was back and it was a lot better, and I think we kind of know we have a direction now. We had a lot of thinking going on last night about setup and all that stuff, and you know, a lot of guys out there, competitive class. To be 1-2 is pretty impressive.
Yeah, pretty good.
Got Stronghold, their first Pro 2 win.
Yeah.
Stronghold 1-2, unbelievable. My
Sweet.
Home state, you know, the team stuck by me. We were struggling. The crew worked so hard to make it all happen, and they gave Jeremy and I just first and second place trucks, and we went out there and we ran them up front and did it. So everybody at Stronghold and the whole crew and everybody on the team and all the sponsors, thank you.